breathing in just one spore is all it takes to get infected. It's called valley fever, a fungal disease caused by spores hiding in the soil of California's Central Valley in arid parts of the West. In California's Central Valley, about 1 in 4 cases of pneumonia is actually undiagnosed valley fever. 56-year-old Rex Dangerfield started to experience valley fever symptoms shortly after their initial exposure.
We were turning over the soil in our backyard one day, and then next thing I know, week or two later, you know, I started getting sick.
And thanks to wild weather and a changing climate, it is quickly spreading and moving into states where it's never been seen before. It also affects household pets and is more common in animals that like to dig. Infection usually mimics flu or pneumonia symptoms, making it hard to diagnose in people and animals. And in severe cases, the fungus can attack the lungs and even the brain. UC Davis is one of the few places where physicians and veterinarians treat severe cases of valley fever. 4-year-old boxer mix Cooper started acting unusually lethargic and later began having trouble breathing. Their local veterinarian referred him to UC Davis Vet Med Teaching Hospital. He arrived with fluid pooled in his abdomen and was diagnosed with valley fever by the hospital's veterinarians. After 2 surgeries and antifungal treatments, Cooper's owners were able to care for him at home while he recovered from the infection. UC Davis experts are racing for a vaccine, but for now, one is not available. So if you live in the Central Valley or in arid parts of the Southwest and see the dust kicking up, you need to be careful because